How you doing, friends? Giants are trailing by 15. Jones drops back, and he gets sacked. He gets sacked. The Vikings defense has been superb this Sunday, holding Jones. Jones is playing a great game, too, but it looks like the Vikings defense has been too much for the young kid, Jones, as you can see. Tate and Shepard are back with the Giants. Barkley looks like he's going to be back next week, but this week it looks like Jones needs more and more. The Vikings have been very tough. Take it away, Johnny.